Fears this morning customers' banking details may have been compromised in a recent data breach on law firm HWL Ebsworth. NAB has confirmed data exposure after Russian hackers posted scarce details online. ANZ, Commonwealth Bank and Westpac say they're working alongside the law firm to determine what data may have been compromised and to mitigate any further breaches.